It's about the depths of the heart going into what devotion truly is. We give space for people to experience chanting. So there's a musical, a vocal aspect. There's movement, dance, yoga. There's the mental, the meditation. And then there is being in nature, which has its own healing and its own ways of connecting to the heart and to the essence of every being. It was a natural progression to host it here on our land. We invite everyone to open to bhakti, to the devotion, to the divine.